Ladies and gentlemen, His Excellency Benigno S. Aquino III, President of the Republic of the Philippines.
To the world. In search of prosperity, successful investors are regaining their confidence, entering characteristics to their new environment. And I'm told that we want workers to be treated with dignity, and we want to have our economies grow in a vacuum. And thus, progress comes not from focusing only on our own people, but the world.
Thank you, Mr. President. Thank you very much.